Vimir, you never told us what Magni and Modi had to do with Hrungnir.
Oh, yes. Well, what happened after Hrungnir fell slain upon Thor was that nobody in the court could get the stone body off of him. Thor was no use at this point. His brain rattled, his breath shallow. But none of Odin's men were nearly strong enough to help. Then enter little Magni and Modi, no taller than shrubs. And while nobody but myself was looking, they flipped over Hrungnir's corpse and freed their father. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
I see something down there. So what happened after Magni and Modi got Hrungnir off Thor?
Magni, being blonder, got all the credit. And Modi remained bitter about it from that day to the end. Which I don't need to tell you about.
We could beach the boat here.
Well, looky who decided to show. Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Unvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake. But then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff?
Unvari
had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Unvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Ivari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that. Are we attacking?
Focus up, boy.
Ivari says this dwarf was part of his crew. That he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Oh, he did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. It cannot be trusted. Difficult. Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
I was wondering why the fuck I couldn't switch to my axe for a good little minute. I didn't realize I had thrown it and hadn't called it back yet.
A soul leader
and a traveler. Guard up.
I'm ready.
Let's make this quick.
Tough stuff. A dead soul eater. What's a soul eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy. Ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
sounded so sure about it.
Okay, so the way I'm going to be doing these episodes is, depending on the situation, it might be a little bit more quiet than normal, because, I don't know, I really don't know. I'll probably be doing more of these in party chats, and I kind of have a party chat open, thank you, I kind of have a party chat open right now, but I'm waiting on Jay to show up, so the next episode. The next episode might be a little bit more lively, I don't know. Like, I genuinely am unsure. But as for now, this is the end of this one. I don't know what's over here. I have, like, this is taking place, like, maybe 30 minutes after I beat the game. So, this is all in the same recording session. But, anyway, until next time, guys. Out of here. Peace.